Hold on to your butts. The Raptors are coming out of the cage. These boys are about to rage. pledge allegiance to the United States of Funkin' Ball. Amen. Can anybody see the Sixers win today? Eli and I were at the game, and we had this idea. process, people! And surprisingly, we're not done. Thank you. You guys think you can handle one more? Oh yeah! Fucking ball, baby!
We love you, John!
In case you were unaware, we're gonna be here every Sunday this month. We hope you'll come back. And if you weren't here for the first set, we do have t-shirts. Anyone wearing one that just got one? Show it off. We've got many sizes, and we'd love to have you walk away with one tonight, so please say hi to us after the show. Guys, we love you so much. Thank you for coming out and sharing your time and your loss. We couldn't do it. Sixers reprise, the set list. All right, guys, we're going to give Rob the mic, see what's happening with the XLR.
That's the process.
Trust the process! Trust that process!
How are all of you wonderful people doing?
So well!
Cannot hear my vocal part. Checkity check, and I would love for you to hear me sing at least remotely in tune.
We'll see you on t-shirt. Can we do one more? We'll do one more. It's not always we do one more, but we... All right, guys, we got one more for you. Please, so get your harmonicas out.
This one's for my big sister, Corey. She's around here somewhere. This one's for Corey! For Jess and Leah because it's their birthday.
Thank you.
We love you so much, we can't do it without your fucking boy! Step right up and buy a shirt. You can get funky every day of the week. We love you. Dream big, stay weird, people.
Trust the process!